the little girl was working fervently on her painting, you know, furious brush strokes. And like most little children's paintings, it was just a smear of color. The mother was trying to be diplomatic and wanted to compliment her daughter. "It's a wonderful painting, honey." And then asked, "What is it?" Little girl said, "Mama, I'm painting a picture of God." Again, the mother diplomatic, "But honey, nobody's ever seen God before." "Well, Mama," little girl said, "they will when I get through."